Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be building a computer that I found for $0. Almost all the parts came out of my old job at a recycling center where we took in old electronics that people weren't using anymore. Now, most of my parts came from there. A good two or three parts, like two of the RAM sticks and the CPU, actually came from some old builds from some of my other friends were doing that they didn't need anymore that they very graciously loaned for the build. The specs will be listed on the screen as I'm building, so just sit back, watch, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I would very much appreciate any constructive criticism anyone has to offer. I'll be happy to listen to it and take any comments. So thanks and have a great day.